Today, I'm here with...
Shabin. Delphin.
Sorry?
Delphin.
Delphin. Not Dolphin. Okay, la, don't make fun. La. Sorry. Hello, everybody! So, right now I'm at the new ASUS Exclusive store, located at Bugis Junction, Level 3, where you can first-hand experience various products ASUS and ROG has to offer. So, if you're a gamer, right, this is the place you want to be. That being said, now I'm going to test people yet again on their Chinese. And this time, it's going to be gaming related. Are you ready? Let's go! So today, I'm going to give you some gaming related words in English, and I want you to translate them into Chinese for me.
What kind of show is this? Okay, okay.
But how good is your Chinese? Must be quite good, right? Your MC.
Still okay, lah, but of course, like, the technical terms in gaming, then maybe I need to brush up, because like, I'm very nerdy, actually. I read books on I read like 50 Shades. No, joking.
How good, lah? I'm half Taiwanese, so I hope I won't disappoint.
Half Taiwanese. So if you cannot answer, then you really lao kui, lah.
Yeah. Penalty. There's a penalty for him. Like, for example, ask for a girl's number.
Okay, how about you? How's your Chinese?
My Chinese is not as good as him, but I think I can manage.
How good is your Chinese, though? I mean, you do speak Chinese, right?
I do, but when it comes to vocab, then...
Yeah, lah. I saw you on Channel 8, ma. So, I mean, if you cannot answer all these questions, then Channel 8 don't need to call her. You stick to Channel 5. No, kidding. How good is your Chinese?
The thing is, I play with a lot of people around the world because sometimes we go to the, you know, they call it the Wang Ka in Taiwan. But, you know, let's not put everyone's hope too high.
Yeah, that's why,
Just pass. Average.
Average. Just pass. Just pass is what? C6?
Yeah.
Okay, you?
About there.
About there, okay. La. So I'm going to give you 6 in total. 2 easy, 2 medium, 2 difficult.
Okay.
If you get all 6 correct, I'll give you a free gift.
What's the free gift? Yeah, what's that?
Yeah, the secret lah, secret lah. So, number 1, for the easy mode. What is computer games? What is computer games?
电脑游戏.
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 Do you confirm?
Yeah, 电脑游戏, 对.
电脑游戏. I would say that too.
Okay. Easy lah, yeah lah. Correct lah. Correct. Very good, very good. So the second one. What is laptop in Chinese? Laptop.
诶,这个不是电脑吗?
Try.
学起来读不会。诶,
no, laptop ah. Laptop.
Yes.
笔记本.
It depends. We call it 笔电. And
got variation some more.
电脑笔记本. Notebook, laptop, same thing.
Okay, the answer is correct. Wow.
Easy round. I'm really struggling already.
So, this one you confirm have to know lah. What is computer mouse? I mean the mouse lah. What is the mouse? In Chinese.
Laoshu. Laoshu.
Okay, actually close, no? Close, no?
Mouse. Laoshu. But if you're looking
Alright,
for
la, I'm looking for the computer.
It's huashu, yeah.
Mouse, huashu.
What? Not 老鼠, man?
花鼠, 花鼠.
花鼠?
Yeah.
How you know?
Cause I'm good lah, no?
鼠标?
Yeah, how you know?
I have some recollection. It's like when I search for keyboard, now I discover like it's called 鼠标 something.
So somewhere in your brain lah. So next one. Okay, what is keyboard?
Very difficult.
Okay, you first.
You know what I know.
What you know, eh? Bro, I thought you are the half Taiwanese, man.
Wow, you know, when I can, you know, shit, what is that? Ping? Ping pan, ah? Ping pan? Ping pan, eh? That's funny.
Ping pong, ping pong, ping pong, ping pong. So for the next medium mode, what is
person. Keyboard.
Okay, 电脑键盘.
Oh, 键盘.
Oh, the answer is correct. Okay, so difficult mode, what is? Monitor.
电, I don't know. Monitor.
Not the class monitor, no. Not the class prefect.
平面.
Monitor.
What is monitor?
电子监视器.
监视器是监视器. That is monitor. No, 监视是 monitor.
对啊，监视监视器啊 monitor.
荧幕. 荧幕.
I think that one is screen.
Huh?
But I'm like asking for the monitor itself.
电脑荧幕啦, not monitor, man.
班长. You're gonna cut, then you're gonna make her like reply that right from the start, right?
班长, say 班长. That's for fun.
Okay, 班长.
How you know? Welcome to the media. Welcome to the. So, the answer is 显示器.
Wow, no.
So the last one. Okay, what is motherboard? Okay, this one is like a bit direct translation one, so you can guess.
Oh, this one, I legit don't know.
妈妈版.
Yeah, I was thinking like 母盘 or something like.
Final answer?
I'm pretty sure there's a 母 somewhere.
Motherboard, 妈咪board.
妈咪盘.
Mother. Sorry.
妈咪版. 妈咪盘.
Yeah. I'll go with 母盘.
So the final answer is 母盘. Wow. This guy. This guy, you know, he can guess words out of his head. Huh? He just knows it. Okay, what? I give you one chance to win a complimentary prize, okay? Okay, no, it's quite easy. Okay, so where are we now? Which shopping center are we now?
Bugis.
Okay, which MRT station are we in right now?
Bugis.
What is it in Chinese? Sai Wu. Wu Ji.
Buji.
Buji, yeah. No rush. Okay, lah.
Wu Ji Shi, is it?
五级市.
Answer is 五级市.
Yes! I know because I stay nearby.
Okay, what do you think about this new ASUS Exclusive store?
Looks very cool. Should come and try it for yourself. Everything is very friendly. Affordable prices compared to all the things that I'm using right now. So I definitely will consider to use ASUS next.
I think it's quite amazing that the next door they have like this called, they call it the LAN shop, where you can try their laptop, their gaming laptop for free.
Wow, so shock. So for gamers, you really recommend gamers to come?
I definitely recommend because I think the specs are out of the world.
It's pretty huge and they have all the collections of all their laptops, whether is it gaming, which is next door, or like their normal lifestyle notebooks. You should come down and take a look.
They introduced me like super cool gaming laptops, which not only focuses on like the specs is not only suitable for gaming, but you can also do like work on it.
Okay lah, gao dim. So don't forget to come check out the new ASUS exclusive store, especially this ROG store, where you can invite all your friends to come play games together on state-of-the-art ROG computers with top-grade 母盘. See, 我懂啦. Okay lah, that's it for me. Zao first. TMTV out. Boom.
ASUS, powered by Intel Core Processors.